Law enforcement officers were involved in a car chase trying to catch a driver going the wrong way on Highway 73.
The driver was spotted going eastbound this morning in the westbound lane of Highway 73. He then ran through several stop signs on Jade Road before continuing onto West Port Arthur Road and Highway 365. Officers were able to stop the driver on Highway 365 near Highway 69. They took the driver into custody for DWI and evading arrest.